In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can cap object holes in 3ds Max just like this. Many of you have asked me in comment section of how they can cap holes or fill holes in 3ds Max objects. Well, there is two ways. One is using Cap Holes Modifier, and the other way is to use the border in the editable poly. I'm just gonna create two objects, just like this, to demonstrate the process. Let's just make some holes in this object. The first method is to use the Cap Holes Modifier. Just select the objects and go to the Modify tab. Click on the Modifier list and select Cap Holes. And that's pretty much it. But you see, when we use this method on round objects, it makes the Cap of Holes flat. So how to fix this? Just after applying the Cap Holes Modifier, go to Modify to see its parameters and click on the checkbox Smooth with Old Faces. And to make it even better, you can connect between the two vertices with Edge to refine it more. Okay, now let's see how we can do that with the border selection. To do that, we need to convert the object to editable poly. Then go to Modify tab and select from the selection border. From there, go to the object and select the border of the hole. Then go back to the border settings and click on cap. And if you have multiple holes and want to do them all at once, you can hold press the control button and select the whole borders. And then click on cap. That's it, guys. See you next time.